There's the boss.
Show when an A-list celebrity is too bashful or has pancake nibbles. The Cunning Stunt Academy. Fame, it's worth any price.
What happens when man's best friend becomes dinner? Dude Eat Dog, the reality cooking show that will have you looking at Fido in whole new delicious ways. It's Bow Wow Chow, Dude Eat Dog on CNT.
Welcome to Los Santos, the city of celluloid, sin, and cellulite removal. From dead starlets in Vinewood, to the gangbangers in Davis and Strawberry, and terror cells in Chumash, to the drunken tourists in Del Perro Pier. It's time to take a look inside this cesspit of destroyed dreams, drug-addled degenerates, and deluded desperados that make up this great city of lights. Hi. I'm decorated FIB agent Stephen Haynes. The FIB, the police department, and the sheriff's office are fighting a war out here every day in a city where dreams too often become wet with tears. The Los Santos docks. This is where it all begins. The second largest port in the world. The great orifice of American capitalism. Stuff coming in, garbage going out. And hidden in over 2 million containers a day, God only knows what. The cartels pay off some low-level schlub, and suddenly you've got military-grade weapons, badly cut crystal meth, and grade-A yayo from Mexico flooding our streets. And once it hits the hood, it's anarchy. With a side of murder, hold the fries. Or maybe the Chinese are slipping some of our high-security weapon systems in with the recycling, and we're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? As long as the financial party continues, we'll just keep picking up the pieces. A word to the wise, kids. Never use PCP. It makes you want to punch cops or run around naked, not necessarily always in that order. Most of the time, this illicit cargo makes it straight to the gangs. But sometimes an ordinary Joe lets go and loses his shit after a pipe or two of pleasure dust.